Hey, this week from Mississippi, Enid Lake. I'm going to fish today with John Harrison, legendary guide, tournament angler. I could say that, but he's tournament winner.
Well, I knew Carl was coming to Mississippi, and 3 days ago we had 12 degree weather. The day before that, 65 degrees. I didn't know if we was going to catch anything at all or not, and I was dreading this trip.
How are we going to fish?
We're going to spider rig with 16 foot BGJPs. We're going to put Caps and Coleman half ounce straight minnows.
Here's one.
I don't feel so bad. John Harrison loses one.
God, hey.
Boom, I stick one. Get it right to the top of the water. It just boils the water. Hook pulls out. Just a light bite.
Gee. Little Enid Lake crappie. Look at that. I can guarantee you that's not the ones that were biting.
That fourth one, bam, I stick it right to the top of the water. It come off. I said, well, maybe I'm hoping for 7, 8 bites, 10 bites. I've got 4 big fish on, and we've lost all 4 of them.
I got it. Oh, man, he come off right there at the water. Look, look what a boy.
Then John loses one, then I lose another one. He loses one in a matter of about 20 minutes. Do we even have hooks on these rigs?
Get it.
Hey, waiting.
Here we go.
Mm. My pole buried.
Do you have a size limit here, John?
12 inches.
You think he's 12?
11 and a half.
So he goes back, right?
He goes back. Here's another one.
Goes back.
Here's one right here.
There goes another one right there.
Here's a pretty good one right here.
Is it?
Just need a big one or two.
Oh, yeah.
If that rain will hold off, we'll get one here.
Oh, yeah, I believe that.
Oh, there's one. There he is right there. There's a good one. These fish go through cycles in these lakes, and you'll have, you know, enormous size fish on one lake show up one year, and the next is kind of off a little, and then all of a sudden.
The rain's coming, it's drizzling now, but supposedly it's supposed to come down hard. We stuck it out a bit more, and then bam, start getting some real good ones.
Yep. There you got a big one, too.
That's the kind
here
of stuff.
Here he is, right here.
Good one?
Yeah.
You know, that's one thing about coming to Mississippi. On any hook set, it could be big fish, giant fish, 3 pounds, who knows.
That's why I come to Mississippi, John. Right there. Huh? Hook crappie.
We're back in the land of giants. You know where that is? Mississippi. And I know what you're saying. Is it a spring show? We all seen the spring shows in Mississippi. It's November. Look what I'm wearing. Shorts, long sleeve t-shirt in November. We're gonna show you today with my good friend, John Harrison, legendary guide, tournament fisherman, that you can come any time of the year to Mississippi and catch those big, beautiful crappie. And today, that's the deal. And the chain of lakes here, Grenada, Ark of Butler, Sardis, Enid. Enid is the day this morning. We're gonna fish here, maybe go to Grenada tomorrow, but just have a blast. Spider rigging deep. Sometimes, you know, you got to put the meat on if you're a little bit deeper and stuff, but I mean, how can you beat it? Grenada, Mississippi in November, catching giant slabs and some fantastic southern hospitality while I'm wearing shorts, catching crappie. Let's get out there, have some fun, and I guarantee you what you'll see today with John, you can do by picking up that phone, call John, email John, text John, book your day in Mississippi with a legend. Let's go have some fun.
Today we're going to be slow trolling minnow rigs with some Strike King jokers on them, about 16 to 18 foot deep in about 20, 24 foot of water.
So you just find this time of year that's where those fish are positioned more, the bigger ones?
They're pulling this water, as you can see all this dirt around here on all these 4 lakes. It's a winter drawdown. They're pulling this, getting this water down here really low for the winter time,
yep.
winter pool, and it's drawed these fish all the way down right at these dams here.
Wow. You know, opportunities to fish almost anywhere in the United States, that crappie swim, I'm a real fortunate man. And you know, especially for you guys here, and gals, and women, and grandfathers, and grandmothers and stuff, crappie, it's such an exciting species to catch because they're almost everywhere. They eat almost everything. You can catch them in ditches, drains, rivers, reservoirs. In a place like right here, Enid Lake, where the world record crappie came from. So I'm not gonna say we're gonna catch world records, but I mean on any hook set, who knows how big it can be. And this really is the land of the giants. So how many rods can we use too?
We can use 4 per person. We can use 8 today.
You know what, I get a lot of people ask me sometimes about spider rigging. They say, oh, it doesn't look like it's fair and stuff, but it is probably the best presentation to find these fish, right?
Sure, sure. You know, the more baits you got in the water, the more, more chance you are to get them.
Wherever they're biting, he knows where they are. You gotta come down. So let's get set up, have some fun, catch some crappie.
Oh, wait, didn't even get down, look at there.
Wow. That's pretty quick. I'm still fooling around with rods. That's a nice looking fish too, huh?
Pretty nice. When I, as soon as I pitched it out, it never even got down.
Jeez. It's got a thick back, 12 inch?
A bit shorter, eh? I'll get my gold rule out here and measure.
And we measured him and he's 13 inches.
So that's officially the first fish?
That's officially the first fish right there, 13 inch one.
The way the laws have changed every year, you know, you've had different rules on each lake. Well, they're all the same now. Sardis, Grenada, Enid, Arca Butler. The fish have to be over 12 inches.
Right.
Anything 12 inches and under has to be released. Yeah. And the pole limit's the same, 4 per person. It's a maximum of 40 fish per boat, no matter how many people's on there. It's 15 per person, but it's a maximum of 40. If you got 3 people, it's 40. If you got 6, it's 40. But
these fish are so big. What do you really need? Maybe 4 or 5 for a fantastic meal. Huh?
Yeah, these are really large fish on these lakes.
So you're gonna keep some of the bigger ones to have.